down here. There's a bit of a gap there where the hawthorn gauze. They might come down here because the grass is a bit difficult. And then they're going to cut across there. I've got another hunter cutting that off. But the wind's blowing this way, so they may double back and pop out here. Either there or there's where they're going to pop out. There's already a fox coming down. Probably going to break out here or across the paddock here. They can come down here, run on the grass. It'll be faster for the fox. Just going to make sure the wind blows that way, not that way. There's three foxes coming down here. I'll get a shot here.
Oh, it's not
ready yet,
if we're
fucking sledgehammer. That was, good on your dogs. They run 100 mile an hour, that one. Going in with the third barrel. Another one for the triple barrel. Tells you how important that bloody third shot is with a full chuck. I knew I hit him hard. Come out with the foxes.